as a business, strictly second-hand, everything from toothpicks to a baby grand. Stuff in our apartment came from Father's store, even clothes I'm wearing someone wore before. In the parlor, Daddy bought for 10 cents on the dollar. Second-hand clothes I'm wearing. Second-hand clothes. I never get a single thing that's new.
Vince!
How are you?
Uh-huh. Mr. All-American guy, Bruce Springsteen here. And here's the DJ. Spinning the tunes. Say hi, Chuck.
Hi,
Chuck. And here are the on-site fixture coordinators. Mr. Charles Crusoe himself. Mr. Tim Hansen, the on-site new facility coordinator, facilitator.
Girl, it's not everything you see. The glitter is gold, so you're just a brand new second hand. No man, no what, no brand new second hand. So you go back around, so brand new second hand. I'm telling you this, you're just a brand new second hand.
History in the making here. History in the making. Ah, oh, look at all that beautiful. Ah, oh, beautiful.
This is the daily target booth. Occurs every day to celebrate victories, above challenges, daily assignments, daily goals.
Brand new
second hand. So you can go back around sober. Brand new second hand. Don't worth a dime. You're just a brand new second hand. And time. Just a brand new second hand. Make no one fool you. You're just a brand new second hand. Just a brand new second hand. You coulda look better, girl. Just a brand new second hand. Instead of that, just a brand new second hand.
Friend named Charlotte, she wore funky clothes.